Yeah, a lot of times. That's how I started though. You know what I'm saying? Because like I said, I was DJing.
Yeah.
So niggas didn't have a face. I wasn't putting out no videos. I put out songs before.
Yeah.
Niggas didn't even know who the fuck was on the song. You know what I'm saying? I was just dropping them bitches in the club. I eventually broke it. Nigga like, man, coming up to me, who that is? I'm like, shit, that's me.
Yeah.
They like, no, like, for real. Like, I'm like, yeah, that's me. Like, that's my song. They be like, damn, bro. Like, you know, you gotta keep, and that's how that shit came about. Everybody just kept coming to me, man. I need that song. Who that is? Shit, that's me.
Yeah.
I put my music out before I put my face out.
Facts. And then I think that come with being a DJ too, you know what I'm saying? Like, niggas never know what the DJ look like, but know the DJ name.
No, I always know the DJ name. A lot of people probably still know, you know what I'm saying, my music and still don't know my face yet.
Yeah.
So when they meet me, be like, oh, you a rapper? I be like, yeah, shit. They be like, what's your name? And J. Lewis. Oh, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
And then they be like, and they put it in, that all makes sense. It fall into place. All
right, so shit, we gonna talk about the music a little bit now, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
I hope. You know what I'm saying? Like, where did that shit come from? Like,
about the song?
Yeah, like, was you mad at somebody? Or
shit, no. I was,
you was bored or what?
I hope came. Shit, I was sleep on the couch at the studio. And I think Milston and the dude that made the beat, Dez, they was in that bitch. They was talking about something, but I had ended up waking up in the middle of the night on some random shit. I had went on the computer. That was like the last beat Dez had made.
Yeah.
And I stopped the beat. I'm like, man, they was... Once I got up, they was falling asleep. So I was like, man, I'm finna make a song wishing bad shit on somebody. Just some old fucked up shit. I don't know why. I just woke up all tired. If you really listen to it, I was sleeping when I made the fucking song. So shit.
Yeah.
I just woke up and I just made it. And I ain't wanna put it out. And then Mr. Dez was like, man, let us put verses on this bitch. I'm like, shit, y'all can do what y'all want. And then when we made it, we kept listening to that bitch over and over for like 3 hours.
Damn.
And they was like, bro, put that bitch out. And I just put it out. The first week, that bitch had like 275,000 plays when I put that bitch on YouTube.
Damn.
I ain't even promote it.
Yeah.
I had just like tweeted it one time. That shit just... That
yeah,
shit
I had seen you put like a little clip on Instagram.
That shit blew up.
Niggas was fucking with that shit, bro. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, around that time, shit, a lot of people was... I heard a lot of people listen to that song.
That
like,
crazy.
Who sing this song? Who sing that song?
A lot of basketball players and shit was listening to that song.
Damn,
like,
for real.
Shit, Ben Simmons.
Damn.
Markel Turner. That nigga. Shit, right me all the time.
Yeah, that's what's up, bro. So like...
Not Markel Turner, Markel Fultz.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, Markel Fultz.
Now, you say you hate this song now. Like, why?
I hate it. Because it's not that I even hate it. It's like, that ain't just shit that...
Yeah,
that's... that's me, you know what I'm saying, just being myself and shit, but like, that ain't no shit I wanted to promote or be my hot song.
Yeah.
But it ain't never about you.
Yeah.
People like what they like, so shit, that's the one they gravitated to.
Facts. Now, do you think that song opened doors for you to, like, possibly get signed and shit like that?
That's the song that got me signed, believe it or not.
Nah, for real. They reached out and said, we want this.
They got that song.
Damn.
I got signed up, I hope.
Damn.
So, like, that's why I can't hate it, though. Like,
yeah.
You know, I could say that shit. Like,
yeah.
But I can't. That's the one that got me signed.